Hey guys, it's Melody from Melody's Melody and my little co-host. What's your name?
Maya.
Alright, this is Maya. She is going to be my lovely little co-host for some of my videos that I do. How old are you?
Four.
So the reason she's my co-host is that she obviously is my daughter. If you can't tell, the family resemblance.
Hey, Dad, Papa here?
I don't know. So, and she loves to open things up. I think that is a thing for her age. So today we got our... What month is it?
I don't know.
You don't know. We got our September Ipsy bag. So, it is Ipsy. It says Glamazon. Too glam to give a... Cover your ears. Damn.
Hey, don't do that.
Sorry. So, this is the back. So, it says, we're through with lazy beauty. Put away your sweatpants, lay down your ponytail, and get glammed up just for the hell of it. Third coat of mascara? Check. 5 extra minutes to conquer the perfect cat eye? Double check. Getting busy with skincare before bedtime, you know it. Hashtag Ipsy, hashtag September Glam Bag, hashtag Ipsy Glamazon. It says high maintenance, more like hey gorgeous. I'm not high maintenance, so we'll see what that is.
Yeah.
So, and then you can see that old school style of the ladies in the hair dryers with their curling iron. All right, so what are you going to do with that?
Okay.
Put it right there. Okay. All right, so let's show them the bag, okay? You show a pretty bag.
And have a tiny little bit baby.
Show it. Show it. Let them see it in the camera.
And this day, you have to bite it.
Okay. So this is the September bag. It looks like a shivery. At first, I thought it was denim material, but it's not.
But
it's
got that shivery. Look at that.
Yeah. Look at that pretty little design. It looks like people dancing, right?
Yeah.
So we have people. Here's the bodies. There's the arms, and they're dancing. Are you getting down too? All right. Should we open it now?
Yeah.
Okay. So, zip. You want to do the honors? All right. Do you want to pull it out and then show mommy what you pulled out? One at a time. What did you pull out first? Show it up here.
Okay.
Show it up here.
It's the egg. All
right. Let's see. It says.
Wait.
Let's get it on the camera. Wait. Watch your hands. Trust Fond Beauty. Le Viernes. Okay. They want to see it.
Let me get it.
Okay, put it in the camera. But let's open it. Let's see what it is. No, let me open the box, okay?
Okay, you open that.
It says champagne socialite.
Yeah. And
be beautiful, be ethical. Do you think it's hair stuff?
Yeah.
I don't know. I think it might be. What is this?
It's makeup thing.
What is it?
It's makeup.
What type of makeup?
It's type of makeup.
It's for your nails. It's nail polish.
And nail polish?
So it's champagne Trust Fund Beauty. Kind of a glimmery, shimmery, champagne style. Maya,
yeah.
Can we put this on your nail?
Yeah.
All right. Give me your beautiful little nail, my love. I want to do your finger.
It's cold.
It's not cold. So, you put it on Maya's thumb. Let me cap that lid because accidents happen.
It is a lot.
No. Put your thumb up so they can see your color. Can't see much, but it is a shimmery champagne color.
Okay, that's
very pretty.
Yeah, it's 89.80 o'clock.
It's not what? Ignore the numbers. So open up the next one. Pull out one more thing. What is this?
It's a nail polish.
Is it a nail polish? Let's read. Dragon's Blood Hyaluronic Tonic. Rehydrating and soothing toner.
You try it.
By Radial.
You try it.
You want me to try it?
Yeah.
How about I do this? We're doing family pictures tonight. And I will use this toner tonight before I do my makeup for our family pictures. We do family pictures once a year. So that's that.
And Doja. And that way.
You want to pull something else out? What else is in there? What is that? It is Superhero Elastic Stretch Volumizing Mascara.
Yeah.
So that's that. Now, like I said in previous videos, I love mascara and eye stuff.
Let's
so open this up.
Yeah. What is that right there? Wow!
Just a basic little mascara tube. Superhero.
Yeah,
I wonder what they mean by superhero. It says real results. 96% said lashes look stretch. 96% saw dramatic volume and length. Hey, I didn't say you could pull something out yet. You wait your turn. Next item. Go ahead. What is it?
It's the best turkey dog.
I think you don't know what you're talking about. It says guava butter. 91% natural creamy lip and cheek stain.
And then the tiny.
Let's see. That light guava butter. There we go, guava butter. I've never used a lip or cheek stain.
Try it out.
I will. Ah! It won't come out! So this is what it looks like. It's from Seraphine Botanicals Guava Butter. It looks like any other cheek lip stain I've seen before.
Try it.
I'm doing it.
Try it.
Let's do the lips. Or should we do the cheek?
Lips.
Ah! Mmm. So, I mean, already the color doesn't look bad. Hey, I'll help you. The smell is really nice, though.
Let me smell it.
You want to smell? Does that smell good? I think it smells delicious. Yeah. So, I actually kind of like the way the color already looks on the screen. So, I'm going to play around with this. Maybe I might wear it to the family pictures tonight.
Okay.
Wait, I didn't say it. I was trying to pull another one out. It smells so good. I might just wear it because of the scent. All right, pull out something else. What is this?
The yoga.
Yoga. It says, Be Fine Food Skin Care Exfoliating Cleanser with Brown Sugar, Sweet Almond, and Oats. I have never heard... Ooh!
Die guy.
I have never heard of the Be Fine company, but I do like cleansers, especially exfoliating ones.
I put up and out again.
So we'll definitely give this a try, and I'll get feedback on this. Okay. Is there anything else in there? What is that? Nothing. All right. You want to have the bag? Not yet. I'm not done with my second video yet. Okay. So what we're going to do is Maya and I, we're going to get together. We're going to look up these products. I'm going to give them a try out. And then we'll post up a video saying how much they cost and where you can find them and what I thought of them.
Yeah, we're going to do makeup.
We're going to do makeup. Yeah. All right. What do you tell everybody?
Thank you.
And?
Get out of
there. See you later. Have a nice night.